Louis and Bonpoint, navigating the narrow harbor towards no easy feat. Thick fog, shifting currents, and holy bold captains resulted in shipwrecks. In 1901, the wreck of the steamer City of Rio de Janeiro was the worst local maritime disaster ever recorded.